Did you guys ever hear the one where Little Red Riding Hood goes into the forest, but this time she's read the fairy tale, so she brings a really, really big gun. So she's headed to Grandma's. And what do you know? Big Bad Wolf grabs her, and he says, "No, I got you, and I'm gonna screw you on and on."
Hey, Will.
So Little Red pulls out her gun. She hikes up her skirt. And she says, "No way. You're gonna eat me. Just like the fairy tale."
Attention!
Y'all having fun? Wolves! Huh? The elite. Best of the best. But here you are. You drunk? Fraternizing with civilians? And how about you, you pathetic piece of shit? You just let that woman take your weapon.
We're just trying to relax, sir.
Well, shit. I'm sorry. I would not want to get in the way of you trying to relax.
And the pistol's not loaded, sir.
I have to say, it sure shit seems loaded to me. What do you think? You think you belong in my wolves? You think you belong on my battlefield? Well, let's see. Let's see. Come on. Come on. Hey,
Those assholes! Shoot them!
Contact! Enemy contact! Oh, hey, I'll kill him!
Something's weird.
Yo, I see movement ahead!
Ugh!